Hi everyone, my name is Nomzamo Mbatha. I'm an actress, spokesmodel and humanitarian. So what a lot of people don't know about how my career started is that I didn't even know that it was starting. I was young, I was the only child in the house, and I was living with my grandmother. So my grandmother just didn't want me in the streets. And I remember that was a time for me to, I guess, read books, watch Oprah, and it made me just become way beyond my years. And I'd spend time in the mirror, just talking to myself, reenacting little scenarios that don't exist, and then starting to cry, and then look at myself and say, oh wow, that was good. That very kid that used to speak to herself in the mirror, that was the love of the arts. That's where it started. That's where the fire was ignited. I'm grateful that I followed my passion. I'm grateful that I took that chance when there's a friend who said, truth or dare, you know, and I said, dare. Oh, it's such a grand feeling. I wish I knew this feeling a long time ago. As black women, we're taught to be quiet. We're taught to be timid. We're taught to sit in the corner. We're taught to be polite. We don't have to be polite. We don't have to be apologetic about it. When you cannot communicate your feelings and can't communicate your words, somebody else can take that narrative and control it for you. This is why we are in this place. When now we're saying, oh, now we really want to export our stories, because for so long, that voice has been taken away. We will never be perfect because we're constantly growing and constantly stretching. And that for me is practice. Knowing that you never ever arrive, that you're constantly working at yourself, you're practicing towards your greater self, which you will never ever reach. But you know what? That's the fun of life. Gotta keep busy whilst we're here.